You are watching 24/7 Fox TV Media. Iranian President Ebrahim Raisi's visit to Pakistan. Pakistan and Iran signed 8 agreements in Memoranda of Understanding to promote cooperation in various fields including security, trade, science and technology, veterinary health, culture and judicial affairs. Pakistan and Iran signed 8 agreements in Memoranda of Understanding to promote cooperation in various fields including security, trade, science and technology, veterinary health, culture and judicial affairs. The signing ceremony was held at the Prime Minister's house on Monday. Prime Minister Shahbaz Sharif and President of Iran Drive, Sayed Ebrahim Raisi were also present on this occasion. A security cooperation agreement was ratified between the two countries. The agreement on judicial assistance for cooperation in civil matters was signed by the Federal Minister of Law and Justice Azam Nazir Tarar and the Minister of Justice of Iran Amin Hossein Rahimi. A cooperation agreement in the field of veterinary and animal health was also signed between the two countries. The agreement was signed by the Minister of National Food Security and Research, Rana Tanveer Hussain, and the Minister of Agriculture of Iran, Jihad Muhammad Ali Nigbat. On the Memorandum of Understanding for the Establishment of Joint Free Economic Zone Special Economic Zone between Pakistan and Iran, the Secretary of Investment Board, Ubran Iftika, and Iran's advisor to the President and Secretary of the Supreme Council of Free Trade Industrial and Special Economic Zones, Hujatullah Abdul Maliki, signed on a Memorandum of Understanding between the Ministry of Operative Labor and Social Welfare of Iran and the Ministry of Overseas Pakistanis and Pakistan's Human Resource Development, Federal Minister for Overseas Pakistanis Chowdhury Salik Hussain and Iran's Minister of Roads and Urban Development Mehdad Bazarpash. Signed, both sides signed a Memorandum of Understanding for cooperation between Pakistan's Standard and Quality Control Authority, Ministry of Science and Technology and National Standard Organization of Iran. The Memorandum of Understanding was signed by Federal Minister of Science and Technology Drive Khalid Maqbool Siddiqui and Iran's Minister of Roads and Urban Development Mehdad Bazarpash. Pakistan and Iran have also signed a Memorandum of Understanding for Mutual Legal Operations. The Memorandum of Understanding was signed by Minister of Law and Justice Azam Nazir Tarar and Minister of Justice Amin Hussain Rahimi. A Memorandum of Understanding was signed between Pakistan's Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and Iran's Organization of Cinema and Audiovisual Affairs to promote film exchange and cooperation between the two countries. This MOU was signed by Federal Minister of Information and Broadcasting Ataullah Tarar and Iran's Minister of Culture and Islamic Guidance Mohammad Mehdi Esmaili. The two leaders discussed the entire range of bilateral relations and exchanged views on important regional and global developments. Underscoring the rich history of relations between Pakistan and Iran, the two leaders reaffirmed commitment to expand wide-ranging bilateral cooperation, particularly in the areas of trade, energy, connectivity, culture and people-to-people contacts. Both sides agreed to increase the volume of bilateral trade to $10 billion in next 5 years. They also agreed to cooperate in developing joint approaches to confront common challenges including the threat of terrorism. President Raisi and the Prime Minister expressed strong and unequivocal condemnation of the indiscriminate use of force by Israeli occupation authorities in Gaza for over 7 months and reiterated the call for international efforts to an immediate and unconditional ceasefire, lifting of the siege and humanitarian relief to the people of Gaza. The Prime Minister lauded the Iranian leadership, especially Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei, for Iran's unequivocal and principled support for the Kashmiri people and their legitimate rights. President of Iran HE Dr. Sayed Ebrahim Raisi inspects Guard of Honor at the Prime Minister House.